Here we are in Puerto Rico having lunch. There's Tom, and here's Wayne.
Good morning.
And here's our view. They tell me I should do the wharf too. Give you a smile any minute. How's that? I'm letting my homies set up our shadow of Mount Shasta in the background over there. I'm taking care of things here. It's really quite pretty here. I don't know what over here. One of them went over there. Well, here they're busy putting it up in the shade. Lake. These are doing a real good job. A good job. Oh, there we go. Now I've got it. Well, here we are out in the middle of nowhere having lunch. We're on Trinidad Road, somewhere just inside the California state line. Richard's still up there playing around. TW is enjoying his gourmet meal. We've seen antelope, dead coyotes, ground squirrels, deer, and cowboys, no Indians. Cowboys and dogs,
that's right.
Cowboys and dogs and cattle. No Indians. No humans. We haven't seen any humans.
Oh, we saw an Indian at that town. There was a lady.
Are you sure she was Indian, though? Just because she had long, dark hair? Yeah, I'm not sure.
She was at the child care center.
Well, at any rate, this is just a wonderful spot to have lunch. Mwah.